We're seconds away from a battle that can all come down to timing and surviving the odds. We have a real fan favorite against five of WWE's toughest competitors.
Whoa, man. This is going to be one of those matches that people will remember exactly where they were when they saw it.
And the first two competitors are ready here in the Devil's Playground. This is the most vile, demonic structure ever created in the WWE.
Now, there's no telling what we're going to see here.
Get your popcorn and soda, because this six-man is going to be a barn burner.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
First time for everything, I guess. And a wicked clothesline. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Just making his presence felt there. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Whoa, he whipped that one.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. Changes everything. This guy's kicks are so impactful. What a counter that was.
He looks a bit off his game here, but not for a second. Here's a cover.
Outside.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't know if we've seen him. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. And there's the elbow.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing. He wasted too much time on that one. Staying on the attack.
All this action outside the ring. We got a cover. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. I'm not sure I can watch the quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
A kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He was one step ahead on that one. He saw that one coming. Look at this.
That's it. He's out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
You can never guess what's going to happen in a contest like this.
Well, will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. And the cover for the win.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Skull rattling. He anticipated that move perfectly. What a move! What a smart move!
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive?
We got a cover.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
That's not my...
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Here's a cover.
He gets out of trouble there.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Action outside. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, his body has to be broken.
He's got the armbar locked in.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Looking for all the glory here.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Hey, from the top rope.
How are these guys?
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. Have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
Here's the cover for the win.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's already starting to tire. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Hey,
we got a cover.
One.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Look at this.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
He's looking a little off balance. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Oh, man. This guy's reliance on his...
We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's delivering. Oh, what a move.
This is insane.
Great counter. He's in full-on attack mode now. He anticipated that move perfectly.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Oh, look at this. Trying to pop away.
Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he just got
a tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
He's doing
it.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
So damaging.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Not this! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And there goes a superstar.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. And there's an elimination. What? Does he have his eyes open?
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And down he goes.
He clearly has confidence.
confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
He's busted wide open.
Well, that missed him all right. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He's too busy.
Ooh, nice counter.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
This may very well be it. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him.
Whoa, here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Ooh. He was able to reverse that. What a move. What a smart move.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Reversal.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute. We're not in Russia, are we?
Whoa. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Here we go for the win. Let the guy go.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Come on, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, my. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Whoa, man. Well, this might be the worst yet. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Great reversal. This is it. Here he goes.
One.
Two. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
They watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Sharpshooter! Sharpshooter!
He's got it locked in. Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
He was able to reverse that.
When this guy's on, look out. And this has got to be it.
That's it. It's over. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Look out! Oh, reversal! Ooh.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's going after the face now.
He saw that one coming.
He's setting up.
We know what this is.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two. And there goes a superstar.
Misjudge that. Eyes on the attack now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match.
Uh-oh. Oh, I think this man needs business.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Oh, no. That cut is just pulled.
His shoulders are down. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
He's absolutely relentless here.
Oh, I think this man needs business. A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He saw that.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
I can't believe what he had to overcome to win this Elimination Chamber match.
Here's your winner, the Captain MSD.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
I'm so glad you guys chose to join us tonight for that Elimination Chamber match. It was truly an epic encounter.